I'm Eli Setback reporting.
So Robert Garcia, you're the most accomplished trainer in boxing in the last 10 years. You've had 10 world champions, from Mikey to Chino Maidana to Nonito Donaire.
What's funny? Out of those 10, 6 have won featherweight titles.
You also had a chance to work with Cain Velasquez, to work with Jose Aldo, to work with El Cucuy, Tony Ferguson.
Right.
Pita, besides your dad, what other trainer right now has such an accomplishment in the last 10 years?
Nacho Bernstein.
He's been very successful with his fighters. He has Marquez, we know. But he's known only for Marquez, pretty much.
But he has a lot of champions. People won't recognize him for Marquez, but he's had a lot of champions.
Besides being a trainer now, you're also a manager. You and Mikey Garcia, your brother, of course, you manage how many fighters?
Mikey's going to be the promoter.
Okay.
We have, what is it, like 6 or 7 already, right? Pita,
what?
With Mike?
What?
How many fighters do you manage?
Like 6 or 7?
Louis, Jose, Porcha, Martin, Aaron.
So Dana White's getting into boxing. Robert, besides your experiences, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Two new ones coming in from Mexico.
Two more? Dennis,
kid. That counts.
Oh, yeah. Mike's helping that kid.
You got, like,
Dana White is getting into boxing. He's been in boxing many years. He's been in MMA, of course, UFC. You have a lot of experience as a champion fighter, champion trainer, as a manager. How would you like to team up with him if he approached, if you guys talked about doing stuff together?
I know he knows how to promote, and he's done a great job in MMA, so I'm sure he'll do the same in boxing. But he does need that team, that fighter, that one fighter that has the name that's gonna be
the face of his promotion.
Exactly, that's gonna give him the opportunity to be able to promote those big fights. Because there's a lot of promoters, they start and they are started up, low with signing fighters. I think Oscar De La Hoya started off like that, signing fighters, young fighters, and it
took
a little.
It took many years.
It took a few years.
And Rock Nation started with big names.
Rock Nation started with names. They just, for some reason, I don't know why, I don't know the reasons their promotion wasn't able. They weren't able to keep their promotion the way they should have. But I know Dana White has done such a great job with UFC that I'm sure he's not going to have a problem with boxing.
They bought it for $2 million. Sold it for $4.2 billion.
Billion.
Biggest sports deal ever. So Mikey Garcia, your brother, the best pound-for-pound boxer in the world. What if his next fight, he's promoted by Dana White and UFC boxing?
That'd be pretty interesting.
That'd be good stuff?
That'd be nice.
You guys are down to talk to him about it.
Why
open
not?
For it.
That'd be awesome.
Pita, what do you think?
I don't even know, but that'd be awesome.
Your son's a big UFC fan. What do you think about Mikey Garcia fighting for Dana White on his first boxing card as Dana White to promote? That'd be sick, huh?
That guy knows how to promote, and I don't know if he wants to do some MMA fighters into boxing, or
you could do
maybe,
that too,
or maybe not. Maybe do a night of both. Maybe do some boxing and some MMA. I don't know.
With the cage coming down, or
yeah, maybe the cage is like, doesn't WWE do something like that where they have a cage up there and then they bring it down?
Yeah,
that's it.
Right, but
like cage fighting.
But here's the difference, though.
They do that. What is it? Royal Rumble? No.
Hell in the cell.
Yeah, some shit like that.
But here's the difference. Their cage is 8.
It's
an octagon. But a ring.
It's like 8. His is like an octagon.
Yeah, octagon.
But it's bigger than the ring. So they could have it big enough to drop it and then be.
You could do the octagon and then drop it into
me. Oh, the only way it would work is if you take down the ropes in the corner and put the octagon on top of the.
Or do it the other way around.
Start
the octagon. Do the octagon and then the ring inside the octagon.
That may work.
The ring inside the octagon.
But right now, any message to Dana White if he's watching, Robert?
I wish him a lot of success, and hopefully he picks the right team to work with and get the right fighters.
And you guys can help?
If he needs help, if he thinks we could help, we're a phone call away.
Tell him to hire Robert as his talent manager. Robert can bring the talent to him. Pick out fighters that he worked in for his promotion company.
You could look at the pictures. I do know how to pick talent.
You have Chino, you have Brandon, you have Mikey, you have... You could bring a lot of fighters, a lot of attention, Robert. You're the most popular trainer right now.
So I wouldn't mind.
You get more numbers on YouTube than any other trainer.
Why not? I would like to. Yes, to will warm.
Stay tuned. FeasersReport.com. Basic Back Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Ellie setback. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you watching. ES News. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition. He abusing them.